Hello children, welcome to today's English online class. Dear children, in this class let us see the revision of Unit 10, Poem 12, Double Trouble. Okay children, let us see the revision of this poem and also new words of this poem. Okay children, let us revise this poem now. Page number 36. Unit 10, Double Trouble. Sometimes I'm called Katie. Sometimes I'm called Anne. This is because most people don't know who I am. It's nice to have a sister, but the cause of all the trouble is I'm just like Katie, and Katie is my double. My uncle says, I bet it's fun pretending you are each other. My auntie wishes one of us had been the other's brother. It's not much fun when my friend Jill comes round to have her tea. She sometimes plays with Katie, thinking that it's me. My mom knows what to call me. My granddad's almost sure. And now there's a way of knowing we haven't had before. Katie's lost her front two teeth, so all she has to do is smile and grin at everyone. Then they know who's who. This poem is written by June Grebin. Okay, children. So, this is the poem of Double Trouble. Okay, children. Of two sisters, twin sisters, that is Katie and Anne. Right, children? Very nice poem. So, read this one once or twice, children, and memorize this poem. Okay, now let us see new words of this poem. New words. Pretending, grin. Okay, you can see two new words here. Pretending. What is the spelling of pretending? P-R-E-T-E-N-D-I-N-G. Pretending. Next word, grin. G-R-I-N. Grin. So, meaning of pretend. Okay, what is the meaning of pretend? See, pretend means to act as if one is doing something. Okay, pretend means to act as if one is doing something. Next, second one, grin. What is the meaning of grin? Grin means to smile widely, showing teeth. Okay, children, grin means to smile widely, showing teeth. And you can see some sentences here. Okay, for pretend, there is a sentence here. See, she pretended. This is for an example. Okay, children, she pretended to be asleep when her mother came to check on her. Okay. Next. Second one is grin. Alright. See here. I knew he had hidden my ball when he grinned at me. Okay, children. So, like this we should write. So, this is about today's revision, children. Read the poem once or twice and memorize the poem, children. And also learn the spellings of new words as well as meanings of these new words. Okay, children. Have a good day. Take care.